For God so loved the whole world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him would not perish, but have eternal life. For God sent not his Son into the world to condemn the world, but that the world through him might be saved and live eternally.